many, many Thanksgivings here. This makes me extremely emotional, but I went through some hard times. So I was almost homeless if I didn't have my family to support me and to be there with me. And then also I always thought that if I ever got out of the situation that I was in, that I would give back. And that's what I did. I gave back. That's the best part. And then having my family involved, teaching my children and my grandchildren that we're very fortunate. We try to get as many of our family members involved as possible. So this is our Thanksgiving. This is what we do.
What brings me here? The food. Anything else, I'd probably just be walking around all night. I mean, all day, so. But yeah, the food.
This is awesome. Otherwise, I'd be spending all day long sitting by myself at home doing nothing. In a wet tent.
The turkey. You can't go wrong with the turkey.
I like stuffing. Olives, almost some olives. And just to get warm. Being out here on the streets, you get cold.
My favorite part, the dessert, of course. This is my second one. I got full, so I had to take the second one with me. With, of course, lots of extra whipped cream. His favorite part.
It's cool. You guys are awesome. Really, I feel special. I mean.
Thank you very much.
You know, you guys are so awesome. Really, I thank you a lot.
Thank you. Thank you for remembering us. Happy Thanksgiving.
Yeah, like I said, UGM is a blessing all around.
Happy Thanksgiving!